Welcome. I see. You must... Wow! Stay focused.
Buddy. Waste time, but I get that back in chapter 2.
I'm not...
Bad second level up.
I just that once. May I ask a favor of you? So I never I for one. I hope you've had a chance. Yes.
Have you met the folks from...
Yeah.
Hello.
Please, in any... I hear you're invested.
I appreciate your effort. How are you?
All right, no misses. We got this. Can't believe my summer best is 5 minutes faster than my PB. Can't be doing that.
Stay focused. I will prevail.
As you wish. I am Ferdinand von Eyre.
Put me in there.
Oh, sick crit. I don't even know what to do with Hubert now. I think we take out Demetrius any faster. Good split. Good split. Bad level ups. Story of my life.
Excellent. You are.
And really, some of the time saved on that split was because I got the level three level up in prologue. As opposed to in chapter 2. A little bit of fake time save right there. Saves that time that I just flubbed. Hooray.
in my death. Well, is that the thanks? Come back.
Oops.
Well, is that the thanks a bunch? Come. Stay focused.
This battle is fast. She ain't strong. This chapter is going to go real bad without high strength, that's for sure.
The battle.
I won't for
in light.
Let's put this. I've never. Oh, I worked.
Not a t-
Stay focused.
I will prevail.
As you wish.
I'm 4xing everything, so that's good. I just need my strength to catch up. So right now I've only gotten 2 strength ups in like 11 levels. This is terrible. Dodging everything, huh? Good evasion. Okay, Petra's not dead yet. Stall the turn. Really? Okay. This is probably a restart.
Thank you.
Actually, I might try something weird here. No, I can't do that. I was thinking of inserting something different, but you need the movement for the next mission. Just sucks there's really no way to bail out bad strength. Like, I could go thief here. I don't know if that would help, though. I don't think it does. I guess I could just always get lucky and crit everything. That would be cool.
Yep. What do you require? Do you want you can? Do you want?
Nice to meet.
Thank you.
In the world now, if you.
I don't think that that's the strat though.
Goodness.
I have a
professor.
I'm gonna YOLO this, and if I don't get it, I'm just gonna reset. I just want an excuse to reset this because my strength growth is bad. But this is the start of if I just crit everything, I win. That's the strat with this particular Byleth. Crit all the things.
Stay focused.
You think we're...
Spyleth is one speedy girl.
I'm sorry.
Hit your crit. That's the strat, right? You're scared? What's that? This isn't the scary part. Oof, okay. Oh, we crit again. Nice. Yeah, that happens. So in general, like, if your stats aren't very good, you just hide in the bush. And so this is faster because you pull basically all four of the melee guys in one go. And if you have high strength, you just like counterattack and you kill all of them really quickly. But with the bush strat, you only pull three, so it helps. Well, yeah, there's five, but if you crit, you auto kill one. And you hit four times, you have a pretty high crit rate. Like, it's not out of the ordinary. And I go for it every time because I'm stupid and I like my 5-second time save that I get. It's the swag. Swag strats. Swag and Fire Emblem. And at this point, I've had so many runs killed by it that I just don't care anymore. If the run dies, the run dies. I don't really care.
Professor?
Not attached to it. It's like playing Darkest Dungeon. Don't get attached to runs. Yeah, I mean, it's PB or bust. I don't really, like, I have time. I have all the time in the world to PB. But if my PB is, like, only slightly good, I'm going to be really irritated and want to go again. So I want a really good PB. So I can stop playing this stupid category. I was kidding. I really like Black Eagles. I like it a lot more than the Golden Deer.
Stay focused. I will prevail. Thank you.
The only chapter I play like an Omega Wuss on is Eagle and Lion. And that chapter scares me. Every other chapter I'm just like, whatever.
Be mindful.
My strength ups are not looking great. This will be the real chapter where we find out if my stats are okay enough to continue. Because, I mean, I could always energy drop for Edel. I'm not super worried about that. More worried about the lizards in Chapel. I also find it funny that Dude's birthday lands on the worst chapter in this run. It's like, not only is he a jerk on the battlefield, his birthday mocks me when I hit chapter 5. And actually, I really should have a low strength backup for this level. Now that I think about it. Because it's probably going to happen. Well, come.
Stay focused.
Yeah, that's not going well. So I can't do like the safe strat here. Because you need to one shot that guy for the safe strat. So we gotta go. Gotta go ballsy strat. Alright, Gilbert, you better catch up quick, dude. Actually, let's do this. This is scary. Oh, okay, cool. We get, killed the archer. I'm gonna get gambited and killed here, though. Just one. If Gilbert catches up fast, he aggroes them. As I dance them around this little circle. I'm gonna get cornered. Yeah. Okay. Okay. This is slow, but it's still winnable. I'm probably like at least 40 seconds slower than my gold. If not more. Five on Sword of the Creator. Hey, man. How's it going?
Come on, suck the leap.
Wasting a lot of time. Bail me out, Gilbert. Gilbert, bail me out. Nice job, Gilbert. I'm doing okay. I had a power outage that was on a really good run, so a little disappointed about that, but it's okay. Stuff happens. That route, so the route I take basically babies Gilbert. Oops. Yeah, and he really only had like three or four guys on him when he teleported. Like, not a lot. I haven't had a Gilbert die in, knock on wood, in like probably 15 attempts, 20 attempts. Like, it's been a while since like I had a Gilbert die. And even then, like, the backup is slow, but you still win. But I pretty much knew I was going to lose at least 30, 40 seconds on that split, because my gold is insane. My gold is so perfect. It's so pretty. Every other time is going to be crap in comparison. Which is unfortunate.
I'm available.
Yes, there is a way. It is not faster. Yeah, all these spawns are fixed that I'm picking up.
I have a request. Thanks for your help.
Think.
So yeah, so basically you can get warp before chapter 5, but you have to baby Lindhart or recruit Lysethia, and both of those are way, way slower than just going around. Because you have to do way more monastery junk, and monastery stuff is slow. Alright. Mini bow, steel bow. Let's do it to it.
Stay focused. To work. Thanks. This. Stay vigilant.
Eagle and lion. Time for Professor, the big oof.
Yes.
Rubs, I could eat that. You know.
I see.
I'm sure. Well. I'm getting
stuck.
Well, we're
all right, time for the boss level. Here we go. I'm ready. Let's crush it.
Stay focused. Let us away.
Black,
from that.
Alright, anger might one shot me here. That would not be good. Yep.
Stay focused.
Stupid anger. Why are you so good? Felix moved? Okay, that's good. That's really good.
Thank you. Stay focused.
That's not good.
Stay focused.
They kill Claude.
Let us away.
Claude's both Claude and Dimitri are alive. That's weird.
Stay focused. Well done. Be mindful.
I am fine. Am I not?
Stay focused.
Playing this like a megaboss. That was a little weird. That start was strange. Normally Felix doesn't move. Normally Dimitri is dead. But blue lions are really good, apparently. They do work. My stats are okay, too. They kind of worked their way up a little bit. I need one more strength. I think I saw 25 there. I need to start paying attention to that. So if I don't have it, I need to use the energy drop on Byleth. Oh yeah, Remire's really cool.
I'm a quick
the old route actually warped Byleth. And it's just like, oh, you can just use Stride, and it's fine. Yeah, I always kept getting blocked by, like, enemies there. should have refreshed battalions there. Oh well.
Much needed to work.
Kill.
That was really slow.
Stay focused.
Oops, I screwed up.
Let us away.
I attacked the wrong guys.
Well done.
Ooh. Okay, so we're one strength off wherever we want to be. Please one-shot these guys. Please, 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 please. Crap. Always happens.
I went overboard. Let us away.
This happens if you have too low strength.
Stay focused.
Rip time save. Now I'm sad. That was such a good eagle and lion, too. Chapel's not going to go any better either. Stupid low strength Byleth. That's what I get for saying I was good on strength. I was one off. One more strength and that would have saved a minute. RIP.
May I ask a favor of you? Really?
Whatever it wants, Prof. Chan, of course, the Empire.
Thinking, well, I'll be there. Great, so, Professor, me?
I thought that was Edelgard's pop-up for some reason.
I'm really getting the-
I understand.
Professor.
That's okay. The run's probably going to end on these lizards. Unless I get lucky and crit.
Stay focused.
Cool. Great.
I'm on it.
Well done. Let's take them out. To work.
I need to pay attention to my next level up.
My turn.
Run's not over yet. Pay attention to next level up. Gotta make sure I get the strength that I need. If not, I need to use the backup. Dude, it was sick. Sick power outage. No, so what I think happened is they're painting my building, and the idiots that are painting it, like, plugged everything into one thing. So it just tripped the breaker. But I don't have access to my own breaker box, which is dumb. But like the property manager was out there yelling at him, so that's what I imagine happened. That run was so good too. I was so sad. Now this run is not good, and that's what I got.
I
How's your casual golden deer going? Super cash.
I'm a quick step. Aha.
The game looks like fun. I don't know if it'd be like a game that I would enjoy though. Alright, deselect Flane and Dorothea.
Stay focused.
Ugh, battle. I'm on it.
Well done. I will prevail.
Very helpful.
Thank you. Much needed.
I need to pay attention to my level up. Okay, so I need to use the energy drop on Byla. Hurts. Right? 25? Yeah, 26 strength at this point. Oh man, gross. Yeah, I mean, I guess I don't think I level up off the knight that I kill in the next chapter. Gotta use the energy drop on Byleth, so hopefully my Edelgard is good. Pray for Edel. Pray for good Edelgard. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I don't level up off the other thing. I mean, I guess I could check. Because I'm not going to use the energy drop until I go down.
I'm really getting...
Perhaps I'm fine.
No matter.
Perfect. It will. It's there. Thank you. Father, I need it from.
Adel, what?
In eyes. I would eat you. Probably.
Eat
me.
Adel.
Father. Thank you. We're at.
Okay. Deselect Alois, Flane, Dorothea. Stride on Shamir. Cursor.
Stay focused.
My turn.
I'm all
to work.
I'm on it.
Much needed.
No, no, no.
Splendid attack.
Battle.
Let's take them out.
Gotta use it here. Boo.
You saved me.
Oh, you know what would have been sick? I should have done Rally Strength with Alois. I don't know where I would have positioned him, but that would have been sweet. That would have been a legit backup. I must protect. Don't attack, protect. I guess what I could. No, that wouldn't work. I'm just trying to think where you would have positioned Alois for a rally strength. I mean, now Dude Face is going to be a range. That's not going to be fun. And by Dude Face, I mean Seth. I'm going to refresh battalions here, too. So I was in the yellow. Feels bad, man. Wasting time menuing. That could be killing stuff.
work.
Stay focused.
You said 28 for Seth, right? So I should be okay to one shot him.
I will prevail.
That was bad. Hey Kirby, how's it going? So yeah, we're really good now. No, it'll go ahead and stop. I hate that it defaults to the character that heals. I turned off Smart Cursor for a reason. Or Remember Cursor. Now I get Dumb Cursor. So Byleth is going to be a beast. I just need Edelgard to have a good roll now, because I don't have the energy drop. That's all three. There's one down south. Who's it going to?
I'll grow.
That was bad. That was a really slow map. Thanks, Edelgard. Oh, Gilbert's going for it. He's making a break. Good thing his natural enemy, the bush, is in the way. Oh, I lost so much time. All aboard the fail boat. Alright. The rest of this run has to go flawlessly, or I'm not gonna PB. That's okay. We learning. There's definitely a lot of time saved left. His magic is so bad. Linhard, why are you such a bad student? You're so bad at learning. Okay, 67. She hit it. Yeah, nice job, man. Well, you're smart. You have bad magic too. That's okay, we got four warp. I think I finished this run regardless, just because I haven't done late game all day today. Now, what am I saying? PB or bust? Oh, cool. Is that a quote from you, or are you quoting somebody? Oh. That was for Octopath. Yeah, I did submit the SGDQ. I did not get in. That's okay, though. Don't get mad, get better. That's what I say. I should probably update my bio at some point. Considering I haven't played Octopath in like 2 months. All right, Deridu. Let's do it. No. Absolutely not. It's for charity, my dude.
Now, there must,
I suppose.
Oh, really?
Yeah, you get a free registration. I mean, I've looked into the charities that Games Done Quick picks, and they do a very good job with their money. Like, MSF and Prevent Cancer Foundation are both very good. I haven't looked into the one they do for GDQ Hotfix, or for GDQ, GDQX, but... Oh, I'm going either way, so it's like, you might as well submit a game, right?
Let's clean up.
There's no stopping me. For the Empire.
What's the plan?
Try the brave.
We're not well.
Brave axe worked. Hooray.
I
You don't have to buy a hotel in order to go. You have to register, though. There's a lot of locals that stay at home.
Hey.
No, you don't have to stay at the hotel. No, there definitely was not. I was registered before I bought a hotel. And their hotel prices are actually really reasonable. If you book through GDQ, it was like $120 a night, which is insane for like a metro area. Registration for AGDQ is like October 7th or something like that. Yeah, if I get a game in, I'm going the entire time. If I don't get a game in, I'm probably just going like Tuesday through Sunday. But I have to like move a bunch of garbage around in my schedule if I want to go the whole time, so it's really only worth it if I get a game in. I really enjoyed going the whole time for SGDQ, though. Like, highly recommended. Were you there the whole time? Dancer, Strider, Warper, good to go.
Let's clean up.
A great for the Empire.
What's the plan?
There's no stopping me.
Oh, her strength is so butt. We're gonna need some serious luck. What?
My turn.
For the Empire.
Trespassing.
I can't fall just yet. Tread carefully.
That was poo poo. Poo poo. Yeah, that's the week my school goes back to, which is why I'd have to move around a bunch of garbage. Like, the only day they're fighting me on is Tuesday. And worst case scenario, I'll fake sick. I can't make it. But that's really not worth it unless I get a game in. Yeah, are you university? Then absolutely, just go. Screw it. Okay, so this is the mistake I made in my PB, where I didn't reclass Edel to her class. It was bad. Turns out that wastes a lot of time.
Oh.
really, perhaps I'll...
It's all...
It's okay. Chapter 17 is going to kill this run anyway. Not worried about it. Something's got to kill this run. And right now it's going to be Edel's terrible strength. Because she is doing poor in the strength department. Yeah, please. Just mercy kill it. It's so bad.
Let's clean up.
For the Empire.
I am in the...
What's the plan?
What's my strategy?
My turn?
Oh, I thought she died there for a second. I'd be like, what? The Zeta Guard's bad. She's not that bad. Nice job, Violet. You can keep your job.
Me.
I'm awake.
I did not know that. That's a fun fact. You just fun facted me. Have you not seen these auto battle strats? These are in Jello's run.
More fighting.
Nice job, Battle Guard.
I'll tread carefully.
Time for 17 to kill the run. Yep, got the Amir item. I know what I'm doing. It popped up, the Agtherium. Not my first rodeo, Lapra. I did forget it one run, and it was really embarrassing and terrible. It's a speed run, my dude. Not a slow run. Until chapter 17, and then it becomes a slow run. Because I won't be able to kill anything. My PB chapter 17 was so good too. This is gonna be rough. My body is ready for how bad this is going to be.
I'll make...
Let's not forget to refresh battalions. That's an always fun mistake to make.
Fighting.
Oh, I did this wrong. That's okay, though.
I'm awake.
What's my strategy? My strategy. I'm very...
What? How'd you miss that terribly, Violet?
For the Empire.
An antique. I don't.
That doesn't kill. Okay. Focus.
For the Empire.
And at peace, let's clean up.
What's the plan?
You will never.
Tread carefully.
What's my strategy?
It sucks that it happened on a level up too. Okay, that's fine.
I'm awake.
More fighting.
To do.
Here's...
For the Empire!
Must you...
She better not re-equip the freaking shield.
For the Empire!
Oh, okay.
Must I... What's my strategy?
Forgive me.
Pooh Pooh, Chapter 17. Yeah, well, I need a crit too, because she doesn't have enough strength to one shot.
Strategy.
What's the plan?
Thank you.
There's no stopping me.
I'm awake.
No stopping me.
What's the plan?
What's my strategy?
Can't tell if crit hit it. Should've just went Brave Axe there first, and then end turn. Boom, crushed it. God, that run was so bad. That's it. I took back my world record, but you. Hey, Mamgar, thanks for the follow. How you doing? Reach out for each other. No hey, TurboCop. I really enjoy the speedrun of this game. I find it super.